Hello there, guys. This is Nanticoke Creek in Waterford, Ontario. Close to my home. Bring the canoe here. Sometimes I have to work just for a quick paddle. They've really cleaned it up. They're still cleaning it up. Make a nice little park area. It goes out into a larger pond. Maybe I'll walk out that way, I'm not sure yet. But I have seen beaver in here. It's either beaver or muskrat. I'm pretty sure it's a beaver. And yeah, lots of fishing. They rent SUP boards here. The guy I went to school with rents them here in the summer, Wednesday night. They have yoga on the SUP boards. Busy for Waterford, small little town. Yeah, just a quick little show you. Get out for a walk. Just paved trails here along the creek, which lead all the way up to the pond. And there's a black bridge, used to be a train bridge. Now another pathway, part of the trails that go all the Brantford, Hamilton, down to Port Dover. Yeah, so if you like that kind of thing, biking, hiking, come check it out. Nanticoke Creek there, a little bit of flooding on the side, so you can drive up so far, up to about just a little further up there, blocked off. Nice area for a quick little canoe training, you know, canoe training. of two of these dock areas. My buddy's dad helps arrange this stuff, and they all do the cleanup in the spring along the trail. Old train bridge. I remember going across there, and the slats were missing. Tracks were still kind of there. Now it's a trail.